I'm Catherine and I'm in second grade. I'm going to show you how to make a boomerang. Glue the two cardboard plates together in the middle. Boomerangs have been used in Australia for thousands of years. Different tribes used different shapes, but they all came back through the thrower. After the glue is dry, bend up the tips of the blades just a little. You can decorate them if you wish. Then throw it like a frisbee, and I hope your boomerang comes back.